Yo. So this is a long time in the making. I've been coming, planning to visit this man for about a year and a half now.
Finally, he come.
Now I'm finally here. So we're gonna have a fun week together. Taking over. Kawaii. Aloha.
Yes,
Hi, Jeffrey.
My name is Jeffrey Peterson. I love meeting new people, traveling with no plan, and my goal is to get my passport full.
Come on!
We're looking for sea urchin to eat right off the rock. Lucky you spotted it. How do I say your name?
Ioane.
Ioane.
Yeah.
Jeff.
Jeff.
Nice to finally meet you, brother. What do you look for?
We're looking for a purple sea urchin on the rock.
A big one?
Doesn't matter. As long as it's not a baby.
Oh!
Not if it's like too small, then we won't take them. We take like the big one.
What are those, mussels?
Huh?
All the black ones. All these ones, like on that rock.
I don't know what they're called in English.
Okay.
You probably heard that before, yeah?
I think maybe a long time ago. But yeah. I won't put my back to the ocean. For real? Oh, there you go.
Oh, okay. I think that's the farthest thing you can go. It gets pretty big. Oh no.
Careful, Lucky. They were pretty big.
Oh my god, look at the plane!
Woo! Oh,
ready to save you? Ready? Ready to save you, Lucky? I'm watching.
Okay, it's worth it. He got one. Let's see.
Baby.
See the tentacles coming up?
Mm-hmm. So what do you do, just take a bite into them?
We crack them and then we break them and then we eat them.
Huh?
Just the testicles. See those little things coming out?
Oh, they're hard.
The leg right there.
Yeah, nothing on his poisonous, like, only the one on the field.
Yeah?
That one. That one. Oh, no. Sorry, I'm going to get beat up.
I want to jump in. It looks nice.
It is.
You gonna catch me doing it?
Yeah.
Ready?
He's cracking open the sea urchin and we're gonna eat some of it. Look at that.
Ooh.
And then what do? Just pull it out?
You just use your fingers. And hold that. Or you want the smallest?
The
smaller one?
No, it's okay.
So you just dig it with your finger and just...
I got it. Nice.
Oh, wow. It's like an oyster. Oh, that's good.
It's a little bit salty.
Yeah, just salty, but not too much. Sea urchin, baby.
Funny how not a lot of people like them. Like, they look at it and then they try it, they're like, ah.
But it's not that, I don't think I'm getting that much, though. You got more than me. More practice.
And then just throw it in the ocean.
I think down there look more calm, yeah.
Yeah. And that'll be food for the next fish.
Yeah.
The fish will reheat it again.
Recycle it. Thank you to the ocean.
Thank you. Yeah, we're a little more calm.
Mahalo to the ocean.
Mahalo Moana.
Mahalo Moana. Moana means ocean?
Oh, there's a lot down there.
They were playing the song last night.
Yeah.
Of course, right?
Ocean, yeah, a lot of people don't know what it means, but what does Moana mean? Oh, it means ocean. What?
Yeah.
So it's pretty
Mahalo
cool.
Mahalo Moana. Did it splash up to you?
Huh?
Did it splash up to you? Almost?
Fish.
Almost.
Let's get the party started right about now. I got love.